The Mombasa-based Regional Maritime Rescue Coordination Center is operated by the Kenya Maritime Authority. It coordinates maritime search and rescue emergencies in the Eastern Africa search and rescue regions. The center is always on a 24-hour watch to ensure prompt receipt and dissemination of distress messages from ships and vessels plying the regions of Kenya, Tanzania, Seychelles, and Somalia. The center shares piracy information with relevant authorities and also monitors oil spill incidences.